Hello and welcome back to our channel. Welcome back to the series of outdoor cooking adventure. I'm Joe.
I'm Leisa.
We live in Birmingham in England. Yes, in the UK, but it's lovely and summery now.
So this we're is cooking our first outdoors.
What is on the menu?
Fish. We're gonna do fish in parcels, whole fish.
Oh,
and with corn.
Corn on the cob,
and then whatever else we fancy.
I'll show you the preparations first, and then we'll take you right to the present.
Yeah.
Proposal for the fish: some powdered seasoning, some okra. Oh, I'll leave that one to tell you about, excited. An onion, and then our homegrown spinach and
pak choy
blend. We chop those up, perhaps steam them or stuff them that way. But the star of the show, yeah, assistant star, our own
pico.
What's the proper name? Escovitch sauce that we have made this months ago, and it's been in the fridge. So I'm going to stuff it with some of that. That should be lovely because it's nice and spicy, and we haven't any scotch bonnet, so we might as well use that.
I'm going to get my fish ready, prepared for the grill outside. Leisa should be doing the grill in a minute, all right?
That's the okra and spinach and pak choy steamed up. And I've added some red onions. Butter or no butter, people?
Butter.
Leisa says butter. Oh. Okay. Stuff in. And then I'm going to wash my hands and get the pickle done. I almost forgot the pickle. Next paper. There's a little of the filling left, so I'll just scrape it on.
These are now ready for the grill.
One nil.
Twice lucky, I hope. Two times, second time lucky. Can you smell that? I'll show you what's happening in there. Push those over to the side, right?
What's up?
Yeah, one knee space in the middle. I'm going to have to rethink this thing. It's too windy for Uno, so we'll try this one. Don't even remember the name, do you? No.
Can't remember the name. I don't even know if two of us can play. The aim is that each person will choose a color and then start alternately putting out your pieces, trying to get four in a row while the other players are trying to block you. Want to try? They'll hurt that though.
Want to cut off this?
Thank you.
So I'm green and the loser is pink.
Really?
Yeah.
Perfection.
You think it's ready? Huh? Did you take out the bread? Hot dog bread. The girls are just having hot dogs while we have fish. Your business to black me. That is the reason for your existence. You're not even trying with yourself. You're not trying to stop my progress. If you had a color them.
I won. I have a piece of stick left.
It's nicer, much nicer when you're playing with at least three people. Okay. So while one is looking out for that one to block them, I'm winning. Alright, play for me, okay? What does that mean? One of them, they're going to help me. Tell me when is my play next. Or where is a bad move. Bam. 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 Bam.
Wait. Wait.
My play, no. Is my play, no, me wait. Bam. Something burning.
I think that's the fish.
Go and check on it. Your play?
Yeah. Win.
Nearly six love. Is it done? You think? Okay, I'm going to have a look. She seems to think it's done because I've seen her push a big piece in her mouth.
This one's so tight, I cannot get it, right?
That's mine. The tight one is mine. Done? How long you reckon they've done? They've been out there. 20 people. It's windy. People, you think the fish can be roasted in 20 minutes on the grill? Shall we ask Papi? We do what? Oh yeah, the stuffing is already cooked. I think it's done, sir. Okay. We just need this to take them out. Oh, we're putting it right on the tray.
Yeah.
Oh. So you're going to bring both of them?
Yep.
Yep. Okay. Okay. I'm being served today. I feel special. Oh, you know what we need to wash our hands. So I'll turn the hose on. Okay. I belong to the Lord. I am not my own. I belong. Thank you.
Wow, I can see the juice juicing out.
the top of this. I don't know if I should come sit here. But the sun is right in my hand.
Oh.
You can bring over the table somewhere now.
Towards you.
For this food that we're about to receive, Lord, I thank you. I pray that you'll bless it, bless our stomachs and help that this food will do us good. Bless those who have and also those who don't have, and may you provide somebody to give to those who haven't. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Al fresco outdoor dining. What a blessing when you consider the stuffing in the fish. We planted those spinach and pak choy. The fish is delicious with the escovitch sauce. Gives it a really buzz, a really good buzz. You can see bits of it, and that's the spice that we need with that vinegary taste. And we didn't have any scotch bonnet, so that's good. Sorry you can't be here with us. We're sending out invitations soon for another episode of Come Dine With Me. No. Outdoor Cooking Adventure, England. And the butter did a good job of preventing it from sticking. Thank you so much for staying with us on this, the first outdoor cooking adventure in 2023. We'll see you again next time. Perhaps more fish. Yeah, it was very delicious. Nothing left but bones and what's this? Husk.
Corn.
Corn husk. Thanks for joining us.
during the editing of this video, we got some really, really sad news that we want to share with us, our subscribers. I know you'll remember when we met up with AGG Grant, and she's been a faithful member of our channel. We met AGG, and then we met AGG Grant. You
she's
know
an
her.
Awesome lady.
Yeah.
You know her if you watch Colors TV, she's always in the comments there. And she's always in ours, and she's always in
and
the
I
comments.
And I think she met us through Colors as well.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
she
how it
was
started.
Really ill and in hospital during COVID, during lockdown.
And she said, I think it was her granddaughter who told her.
Or her daughter.
One of them.
Yeah.
She
just get on YouTube and watch videos, because at that time, nobody could visit in hospital.
We met her, and she's beautiful.
She's a lovely
soul. She gave us so much. She reminds me of a friend I have had.
Oh, yeah.
Who just was so giving.
Yeah.
Live your life, people, so that you can be a blessing to others. That's one of the things I learned from meeting up with AGG. Live your life so you can be a blessing to others. Not by might, not by power, by your spirit, God. Send your spirit, God. We stand in awe of you.
Unfortunately, we got this sad news, really sad, that AGG Grant passed away last week. We want to remember her family now, and we ask that you remember them too in your prayers. Ask God to wrap them tight, wrap them close, and give them what it will take to bear this sad loss. AGG used to tell us how she loved our little chats with our subscribers on Happy Hour. And also, in particular, she really enjoyed the outdoor cooking adventures. So we leave some of her comments for you now.